I have been craving this high-protein ahi tuna poke, so let's get into it. Start by cubing your sushi-grade ahi tuna. Next, add finely diced jalapeno, shallots, freshly grated ginger, low-sodium soy sauce, sesame oil, and a pinch of kosher salt. Gently fold everything together, add it to a serving bowl, top it with sesame seeds and some microgreens.